Subscribe to Gaming Germ and click on the notification bell to keep updated. Also, Steam cards giveaway at 1000 subscribers. Like and share the video and subscribe to the channel.
What a ball. They get the inning started with a single.
Yes. No.
Off the mark, first ball. That's a good start.
Yep. Yep.
No!
Yep.
Yes, keeper, keeper!
That bat is all mental. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the north end. Solid shot, goes for four.
Yep.
And that's four. There's a chance if that hits.
Nicely ran there, they'll get two. It's hard not to get caught up in this excitement. The crowd are loving this. The middle of the bat.
Yep.
That was there to be hit, and it was pummeled. Perfect technique and placement.
The crowd's on their feet, probably hoping they can catch a six.
Yep.
That's four. Nice shot.
No need to run. That's four.
Gotcha!
Superb shot.
Yes.
Edges it.
His partnership is now worth 50. Great batting out there. This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Yes.
Yes. Nothing hard about that one. Easy catch. The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end.
Great shot.
Yep.
It's not a risky shot when you play it that well.
Huge excitement here. Where will this one go?
Super shot, that.
Gotcha!
Nothing wrong with the delivery. Superb shot. Well there, good catch. Oh, superb timing.
The crowd on their feet. Where will this one go?
Good shot. Four runs.
No shot on offer for that one.
Great timing. Races to the boundary for four. Nice shot. The bowler was absolutely smashed around the park in that over. A formidable total set. Not one that will be easy to chase. Up to the bowlers now, though. The opening batsmen need to get off to a fast start if there'll be any chance of them chasing this mammoth total down. Going to be really tough.
Right there. Yep.
Nothing the batsman could have done better. Great ball.
He's off the mark with that shot.
Yep.
tries to drive that, but mistimes.
Delivery finds the edge. Gone. Great catch. Quick reaction and safe hands. Yada is getting ready to face the next ball. End of the over.
Off the mark there. Good shot.
Wait on. Yeah.
Edged. What a ball. Yada is off the mark.
The batsman didn't know where that was going.
What a delivery. Draws the edge.
Some nice bowling in that one.
The right armour is coming into the attack from the north end. The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the north end.
Not able to connect.
Waiting.
The bowler beating them all ends up.
End of the over, four off it.
The off-spinner is coming on the ball.
Yep, catch it.
That one's a bit too full, played nicely. One more added.
Yep, catch it.
Big shout for that one.
The Capitals have made their job a lot easier with that wicket. The danger man gone.
A few runs given away, but more importantly, got the wicket. This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go. There's plenty of wickets in hand, so we could see some explosive batting in this final over. And that's dropped. Oh no!
They appeal, but I'm not sure what for.
Nice fielding there. Good return. Big scalp and got them out cheaply.
The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end.
Yep, that's it.
Superb shot, goes all the way and gets six.
Oh, yeah. What a delivery! The batsman chops it onto his stump.
Took all that time to get the pads on, might as well not bother.
About to come into bowl for the hat-trick ball.
What a way to get off the mark. First ball, and he gets six. Delhi have put on a show here. Has been a fantastic display of cricket. That's all the cricket, for now at least. We hope to see you again soon, but for now,